So today we can start with our, I want to take the revise, okay, revision. So let me ask one question. Jibichan, please unmute Jibichan. Jibichan, please unmute.
Okay.
Say, can you tell me, how can you take care of your lungs? Any one way to take care of your lungs? How can we take care of our lungs? Very, nowadays we are using it. If we want to go out of our house, we want, it is compulsory. If we are not doing that, police will fine us, right? So what is that one? What is that one? Okay, mute your audio, mute your audio. Who knows it? Who knows? Raise your hand. Raise your hand. Those know the answer. Raise your hand. Only I can see Akshit, Partha. Akshit, please. Akshit, please.
Ma'am, what is the question?
Okay, please listen. Akshit, unmute it. Okay, I will ask, how can you take care of your lungs? It's not audible. Your voice is not audible. So let me go to Catherine. Catherine, unmute and tell me.
Wear mask.
Oh, very good. Wearing mask. By wearing mask. Are you wearing mask when you are going out? Yes.
Yes.
Who is doing that sound? Catherine, unmute it. Okay. So everybody should wear mask. You are not supposed to go out. If in any case, if you want to go out of your house, you should wear mask. Daksh, unmute it, Daksh. Unmute it, unmute. So, are you wearing mask when you are going out?
Yes, ma'am. So, it's time.
Ah, okay. So, sometimes, no, you should wear it. You must wear it, okay? See, if you are not wearing, how can you keep your lungs healthy?
The mask will get the virus.
Yeah, okay. So, mask will... Now, mute it. Ivana and Daksh, mute your audio first. So, if we want to make our lungs healthy, we should wear mask. Not only wearing mask, we should breathe, take breathing exercise also. When we do breathing exercise, our lungs will become healthy. Okay, when we do breathing exercise, our lungs will become healthy. Okay, these two things we can, by doing these two things, we can take care of our lungs. And skin, how can we take care of our skin? Who knows the answer? How can we take care of our skin? Raise your hand. How can we take care of our... Okay, Randir, please tell me.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Keep our skin clean.
Sorry?
Keep our skin clean.
How you can keep your skin clean?
How you... Don't go outside.
Sorry?
Ma'am?
Don't go outside.
No, it is not the way. Mute your audio. Niranjana.
Ma'am Christo.
Niranjana, mute and tell. Everybody muted. Daksh, by bathing. Okay. Niranjana, muted. Daksh told. Daksh, don't tell the answer without my permission. Okay. See, maybe I am happy that you are saying the answer. I am very much happy. But see, if you are in between, you are doing
this. Ma'am, can I say?
No, I got the answer. Okay. Daksh told me by taking bath regularly. We can keep our skin clean. While we take bath, we have to use
soap and water.
So you can select a soap which will not make any allergies. Good soap. Okay, you can select some good soap for you can use some good soap to take bath. Okay, these four things if we are doing, I think we can take care of our skin, because skin is also an excretory organ. It is the largest excretory organ. Yes. Okay, mute Amalia, mute your audio. Your network is low, so mute it. Okay, please wait. So this way, so you know how we can take care of our skin and how we can take care of our legs. Who is talking?
Your audio.
See, everybody mute your audio. Why you are unmuting it? In the beginning itself, I told you, I warned you, if you are not muting, I can't share any pictures, okay? Now, see, kidneys are the most important excretory organs, excretory system, kidneys, ureters, urinary bladder, urethra. These all things you learned in that previous classes. So, how can we take care of these kidneys? How can we take care of these kidneys? If we are not taking care of these kidneys, our excess water, the waste water, won't go out of our body. It will collect inside our body. Understood? If the excretory system not functioning properly, the excess water which are supposed to go out in the form of urine will not remove. It will pile up. It will collect inside our body. See, somebody's Ashwin, mute your audio. Amalia, mute your audio. Why you are showing some annotations? Amalia, mute your audio and listen to the class. It is not the time to play. Farhan, switch on the video and mute your audio. Ameya, why you are annotating something there? So, I want to share a picture. I want to share a picture that can show you what will be the result of non-functioning of excretory system. If our excretory systems are not working, the excess water, waste water in the form of urine won't remove out of our body. If it is not going out through our body, that will collect inside our body and that will lead to swelling, especially on the feet, on our hands and on our face. Now I will show you what is this swelling. Okay, so I am going to share the screen. Everybody should mute it and see. When I am sharing, if anybody is unmuting and making some disturbance, I will stop that.
Left and side.
Okay, so mute your audio. See, I will call one student. Rayan Riju, unmute it, Rayan. Okay, can you see a board there? Can you see a board there? Can you see some pictures? Okay. So, mute your audio. I hope everybody can see this picture, right? Here, you can see the swellings on the leg, swellings on the hand, right? See, you can see the fluffy face. Fluffy face means swellings on the face. See, these all are the result of non-functioning of our excretory system. Non-functioning of our kidneys. Understood? See, if our kidneys are not functioning, urine, which is the waste water, that will collect inside our body and that will lead to swelling, especially on the legs. Here in the picture, you can see the swellings, right? So sometimes you might have seen the swellings on your grandparents. So maybe that is because of old age and because of their age. But sometimes if they have any problems in their kidneys, that also this can happen, right? See, swellings on the legs, swellings on the hands. Is that Devadattan? Unmuted Devadattan. Unmuted Devadattan. Did you do that? Devadatt? Yes. Okay. See, can you see the hand on the board? Picture of hand. Yes. Is that hand is like a normal hand? No. So that is some swellings, right? Okay.
Yeah.
Mute your audio. Mute your audio. So, muted Devadatt. Okay. So these all are the symptoms of non-functioning of excretory system, kidneys. Okay. And one more thing is there. If our kidneys are not functioning properly, the smell and color of urine may change. Our urine may be in deep yellow color, and also smell also will be changed. So that is also one other sign. Okay, if our kidneys are not working properly, you can see swellings on our different body parts, and also the smell and color of the urine may change. At that time we may feel very tired because the functions are not going on properly. We may feel very tired, and also we feel to vomit. Okay, so these are the some of the symptoms. What do you mean by symptoms? Signs of non-working of kidneys. Okay, swellings on our different body parts. Then swellings on the different body parts. The color and smell of urine may change. Normally, the color of the urine is white. Maybe sometimes if you are consuming some tablets, that color may change to yellow, right? But if anybody is suffering kidney failures or damages in kidneys, their urine color will be dark yellow, yellow color. Okay. And also it will smell very bad. Okay, so these are the symptoms, or these are the signs of non-functioning of excretory system. So now I will call Gurujit. Gurujit, please unmute your...
I am unmute.
Okay, good. So let me ask, can you tell me any one symptom or any one sign of non-functioning of kidneys?
Ma'am?
Yes.
Our hand will be
okay.
Like fat.
Swelling. Okay, swelling. S-W-E-L-L-I-N-G. Swelling. The swellings on different parts of our body. That is one symptom. Can you say any other symptom, Gurujit? Any
our
other
leg. Our leg.
Okay, that is all included in it. Swellings on different body parts. Okay, so mute it. Just I will call Parthasarathi. Parthasarathi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, can you tell me one symptom I got it from Guruji? That is the swellings on different body parts. Can you tell me any other symptom?
By urine will
smell and color.
Urine.
Color and smell of urine may change. Okay. Color and smell of urine may change. That is another one. And any other one? Parthasarathi, now mute it. Okay. Any other symptoms? Any other? Those know the answer, please raise it. Raise your hand. I will call you. So first one we told. Swellings on the body part. Second one, color and smell of urine may change. Is there any other symptom raised? Those know the answer. Okay, Ashwin Krishna, please say, tell me. Ashwin, unmute it. Okay. Do you know any other symptom?
No color and smell.
Okay, that I told. That also we discussed. And any other one? No. Okay, mute it. Who knows it? One more. I want one more symptom. One more symptom is there. That is also very important. What is that? No. We may.
Vomiting.
Very good. Who said that answer? Tell
Christo.
Me the name. Okay. Christo. Okay. Very good, Christo. Okay. So, we may feel to vomit. Okay. These are the important symptoms of non-functioning of our kidneys. Okay. So, these all difficulties are there. So, what we want to do? We have to take care of our kidneys. As we have to take care of our skin and lungs, in the same way, we should take care of our kidneys also. Okay.
And we should also drink water.
Yeah, very good. Who said that one?
Christo.
Christo. Okay, Christo. Very good. Okay. So, we have to drink a lot of water. Okay, baby, it is not compulsory to drink the plain water itself. You can drink plain water, tea, coffee, juices, these old milk, these old things you can consider as to drink. Okay, so don't forget to drink water. Every time, every day, you should drink a lot of pure water. Especially the boiled water. Okay? Yes?
No, if we didn't
eat it also.
1 minute. Faihan, what is your doubt? It's not clear. Tell me again.
We should eat the food also.
Okay. Food also. That I will tell you. But all food items. Sorry?
Ma'am, I want to ask something.
Who want to? Okay, ask.
If we will drink.
Yes, tell me. Yes. Who is that? Tell me. Ayan. Okay. Tell you.
If we will not drink water, we will dead.
Okay. If we are not drinking water, see our body functions won't be improper.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Gurujit.
Ma'am, in doubt.
1 minute, Gurujit. 1 minute. Mohammed Adnan.
One minute.
Mohammed Adnan, please mute your audio. If you want to ask, now you can ask. Otherwise, mute it. Don't keep unmuted position, okay? Yes, Gurujit. Christo, I will give you chance. Gurujit.
What is meaning of boiled water?
Boiled water, okay. See, boiled water is nothing, but we have to, what all things, which water we want to drink, we have to boil it.
Unboiled water.
At home, sometimes. Listen, at home. Suppose this not muted. Christo muted. I am clearing one doubt. See, at your home, your mother may take a vessel full of water and keep it on the stove, right? And she will heat it. Have you noticed this one?
Yes, ma'am.
We have to heat it till the vapors come out of the water. That is called boiled water. We can use some powders like Ramacham, these all things in that to get some smell. Okay, that all we can do. If we are not using that one, then also fine. After boiling, we have to make it cool and to drink. Okay, so every day you have to use boiled water, especially in this time. See, you know that we are all scared of some virus, right? How can we be safe from this old virus? By drinking hot boiled water. Use boiled water for drinking. Now, Gurujit,
Yes, ma'am.
Now is it clear?
Yes.
See, one by one. I told earlier also, if you, I will give chance, but one by one. Gurujit, are you using boiled water at home?
Yes.
Okay, good. Krista Roy, what is your doubt? Please tell me.
And if we don't drink water, we will get kidney stones?
Ah, yeah, that I will explain it. Okay, after this, I will explain it. So, this one. Ma'am. Yes, yes.
Yes. If we want to drink hot water.
Yeah, yeah, yes.
We want to drink
at this water. Time, right? Okay. Okay.
Ma'am.
Okay, who has the doubt?
Mama.
Okay, Randeer. See, I am allowing her. Randeer to ask. Yes, Randeer, ask me.
Ma'am, we should drink hot water in some time.
Hot water. Okay, okay. You have to drink. Okay. That question is not clear. It's breaking. Okay, so let's see. Who is that one, Guru? This Devadat. Okay, Devadat, ask me. Without boiling, if we are not using any boiled water,
we will get sick.
In the water, some germs are there that can cause diseases. Okay, so every time we should use boiled water. Okay, tell your parents also, pass this information to your parents also to boil water and to you can drink. Okay, Niranjana, why you are raising your hand? What you want to know? Devadat, please mute it. After asking question, please mute it. Okay. Niranjana. Niranjana.
Ma'am, I like hot black coffee.
Okay, okay. It is good. Okay. See, but you have to... Hot coffee is replace of water. Plain water also, we should drink it. Okay. Farhan. 1 minute. Farhan, switch on the video. Now, one more thing I want to discuss. Put your audio. Somebody is not muting. That last class also I told Farhan to learn how to mute. See, Amal Fayaz muting. Now, I want to...
Ma'am, you are muted.
Okay, Farhan.
Ma'am.
No, no. Today I am not taking any test. Because I want to complete one more portion. Okay. Vazim, mute your audio. Vazim, your voice is breaking. So let me continue with my portion. See, which all fruits and vegetables we want to eat to make our kidneys healthy. Okay. First, we want to drink lots of water. Now, I will show some pictures of food items.
Your voice is breaking.
See, yes. What it is? Okay, okay, listen. So, I am going to share a screen. See, in that, you can see pictures of some food items that can make your kidneys healthy. Okay, for that, please mute it. While I am sharing, don't unmute. Don't play with your device, okay? See, here can you see some food items? Fruits and vegetables. Mecca, can you see it, Mecca?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good.
No, ma'am.
Yeah, see, those can't see. Please wait. Maybe you are facing some network issues. Okay, please wait. So here you can see some food items.
Ma'am, I can see.
Yeah, good. These food, fruits and vegetables that help to keep our kidneys healthy. So you should include fruits and vegetables. Some of the students don't like fruits and vegetables. They won't eat. But you have to eat it. Okay. Because if you are eating these things, then only your kidneys will become healthy. Otherwise, swelling, urine color, these all will change. You will feel so much pain. We want to avoid that old thing. So you should include fruits and vegetables. Okay? Will you do that? Will you do it? Okay.
Yes, ma'am.
Next one. You can see here some blueberries, berries, right? If it is possible,
yes, ma'am.
You can include in your food these berries because they all are. Mute your audio. I told it. Okay. So these blueberries are good for the health of the kidneys. Okay. And another one here. Can you see some beans? Brown colored beans.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. That is.
Yes, ma'am.
See, these are big beans. These are
kidney beans.
Big beans. Yeah. It is having the shape of a kidney. So the name of these beans is kidney beans. Okay. The name of these beans is kidney beans.
Kidney beans.
Okay. So another name of it is rajma. Rajma. If we are going to a shop and if we tell kidney beans, sometimes they don't know about it.
When should I eat?
Okay, good. Rajma. Rajma. The another name of this bean is rajma. Okay. So
rajma beans. Kidney beans.
Mute your audio. Everybody mute it. So,
okay.
You have to keep these old food items.
Kidney beans.
Beans. Beans.
See, mute your audio. I can hear some parents are talking. Mute your audio and do it. Okay. Okay. See, now I think I will continue with the same topic for the next class. Now is the time to wind up my session. Read the textbook properly.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Guruji.
Okay, Guruji, what you want?
We can eat non-veg also.
Non-veg also. Okay, some good food that can provide protein. Okay,
ma'am.
Okay, so now
ma'am.
I want to
wind
up.
Okay, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am. Bye.